You don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul. Sad soul. Darling, all I know are sad songs, sad songs.
Called pickleball. Pickleball is a paddle sport that could best be described as a cross between badminton, tennis, and ping pong. Rumor has it the sport got its name after one of its co-inventors took a ball from his family dog Pickles. One thing led to another and the rest is history. Pickleball was created with one thing in mind.
Fun.
It is designed to be enjoyed for people of all ages and athletic abilities. Over the past 10 years, it has exploded throughout senior communities and right here in San Marcos.
One of the ambassadors came here with some players from New Braunfels and wanted to get pickleball started here, so we had some discussions, and then we decided to tape the court and see if there was enough interest. So they came and put on some clinics for us, and we had enough interest in the San Marcos community, so we decided to give it a go, and it's been very, very successful.
The program became so popular that the San Marcos Activity Center added new courts for participants.
It's a sport that's pretty easy to learn, and if you just keep coming and practicing, you can learn. Have a good time and, you know, get a good workout.
But most of us come out just to have fun, and although some of the people that play here are very competitive, most of us are just to come out and, you know, see friends and play pickleball.
For more information and playing times, visit the City of San Marcos website. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jacqueline Carter.
On a good day in San Marcos, students can expect to get to class right on time. However, due to the construction on Sesam, the buses are taking the long way to campus.
Sesam Drive is currently a sea of orange due to construction. The construction zone is affecting traffic and causing certain bus routes to be changed.
Because we're having to go through town now, so we have to go, you know, the south side of campus, which is right through downtown.
The extra time it takes to get to and from campus is causing frustration among students.
I really don't like it because, like, yesterday the app updated and then it's back to, like, the normal one. So it says that it's coming soon, but I've been waiting here for, like the past 12 minutes.
The changed bus routes were not just a surprise to students. Bus drivers found out about the route change on the day that they were switched.
Let's see, what is today, Wednesday? Yeah, we found out about them on Monday.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Brooke Cowie.
Texas State students study, sleep, and relax at Boca's Living Room. It's open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to midnight. Boca's provides a comfortable atmosphere for those trying to get away from all the hustle and bustle on campus.
The vibe and the ambiance here is comfortable. It would be more inviting for someone who maybe isn't comfortable in, like, the normal university setting.
Even first-year students have discovered the benefits that Boca's has to offer. Some students say they prefer Boca's to Alkick Library because Boca's is more comfortable and has better lighting. But there's still room for improvement.
People would enjoy if we had softer areas to lay on.
Texas State graduate student Moira Gallagher says she can see herself using Boca's living room because of its location.
It's definitely closer. My building's right around the corner, so it's closer than the library.
Inside Boca's is Click Cyber Cafe, where students can surf the web and print their homework.
I like to write my essays in there, my rough draft to my essays, because it's quiet in there and it's really comfortable.
Click's Cafe student worker Savannah Padilla says she's there to help.
Everyone's more than welcome to come to Boca's, anyone and everybody, during your spare time.
Boca's is open to all students.
So if you're looking for a place to get homework done, relax, maybe even just get your mind off the books for a while, Boca's Living Room could be just what you need to make it through your day. For Bobcat Update, I'm Sydney Bassero.